Hey, so in that last video, it told me that my phone had too much storage on it, had to get rid of some storage. So, hopefully I did that and we can continue to get this done. It's summer here in Australia, and she gets a bit warm. I am perspiring, but I got my fingers directly in front of the blade, but I'm pushing down. Not pushing across. Just selecting the chisel that I'm going to use just now. Sometimes in your head you think one size, but then you look at your workpiece and you're like, no, it needs to be smaller. I think we're finished. So again, if you've made it this far in the video, thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. You don't have to like, you don't have to comment, you don't have to subscribe. Leave a thumbs up, leave a thumbs down, whatever you prefer. And we'll see you in the next video. Just trying to clean the edge as I go. And make the edge consistent. Make or keep the edge consistent. Got a big mess just here. Yeah, a real big mess. That's the finished letter, lowercase Edwardian font A. I'll keep working on it, keep cleaning it, and keep seeing defects that I can improve. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. I'll stop it now and get it cleaned up, get it varnished up so I can give it to my daughter and move on to the next project. Have a good week. Bye.